Do you wonder how information and visualization technology can change your railway maintenance operations? Let's find out today. The AMICO project is a research project that is established between the University of Twente and the Dutch railway company NS. This research is conducted by two PhD students, Arno Kok and myself. The aim of this research is to ease the identification and troubleshooting of critical and digital interfaces within the railway industry. This research consists of two parts. The first part is focused on identification and maintaining critical interfaces throughout the entire life cycle of the asset. The second part is focused on using augmented reality to support maintenance operators in maintaining these critical interfaces. The focus of this video will be on the second part of this research, to use augmented reality to support operators during maintenance activities. The railway industry experienced a digital transformation in recent years, the impact of which is complex. Also, traditional operation technology systems become more and more connected and intertwined with information technology systems. This is called convergence. Digitization and convergence of IT and OT systems becomes increasingly important for railway operations to achieve less maintenance cost, efficient and reliable operations. However, the convergence of IT and OT requires new maintenance strategies and thus paves the way towards the use of new technologies such as augmented reality. We examine the use of AR as a tool for IT and OT failure analysis. AR can support the operator by troubleshooting IT and OT failures and give step-by-step guidance to resolve the issue. We already explored future AR applications in NS, which are automatic fault detection, translation of work descriptions, inspection of complex components, having access to remote assistance, and assistance for specialized work. Operators work in a dynamic working environment requiring both high adaptive capabilities and expert knowledge. We proposed an adaptive architectural framework aimed at shaping and structuring the process that provides operators with tailored support when using an AR tool. Ongoing research focuses on combining artificial intelligence and AR to create a troubleshooting tool for IT-OT converged systems. Besides this, focus is put on capturing, transferring, and sharing the knowledge of the operator. In the end, an AR demonstrator will be designed for validation. If you want to keep up with the technological development of augmented reality in maintenance operations, please let us know. Let's augment the future together.